Who the hell do we have next? This is going on this Ortega. Fairy. What fairies are we against? For whatever reason, I feel like I came over here before. Fly all the way down just to get to where I need to get to. Assuming that's the base. Fairy types. Dark attacks, dude. I don't even know. They want Cassiopeia. Bag of riddles. That's so. Because I don't think Cassiopeia feels any hate. Is it towards Team Star? No. Must be some reason behind Operation Starfall. What could it be? I best get back to keeping watch. Call for me if you decide to take on the base, okay? Butterfree? What the fuck is that? No time for the piano. Until then, give him my regards. That's Miss Harrington. Master Paps. Let's see, I must inform you that this is the best team of Four Stars Fairy Crew. With the squad, Master Ortega. I don't think we're supposed to be giving out the information. No, this is something up. You have any idea who this young man might be? Go for the rise. I think he may be here to take us on. But in that case, I'll take you an adversary, young master. If that's so, then that leaves me one last thing to ask you. What's up? Let us begin. What the fuck is that? I ain't switching nothing.
That's dope.
Be aware of your master team who battle prowess far surpasses my paltry skills. You'll do well to take care. Now if you'll excuse me, House of Levy Star. Wow. I'm gonna skip this talking. I wonder if there's a way to skip the dialogue. preach, so I'm up to the boss now. So one, I don't know. I'm more beefed up, whatever, I don't care. The fairy types are all about cuteness. And for a nasty surprise, I don't give a fuck. I'm here for your badge. Dodge Alright then, there we go. Tig is gone. And here we go with this year and a half of this shit. I don't care. Put this in code for trying. We started Team Star. We sort of put relying on our parents and banks for the cash to fix our own problems. What did you forget? But I hope the junk doesn't move, get it moving. We short on juice, you gotta crank up the power somehow. Dude, it's like a genius, man. Easy for you to say, Millie. You have an actual plan? Yep, I'm gonna train my char cadet and have on the wall. At least the firepower will get. Still gonna move in no sweat, but an hour or so. I'll get it done. Shoots her mouth off an awful lot, but she means well. I know. It sucks. Just hand me the damn. My favorite TM2, feel free to marvel at how awesome it is. Dazzling gleam. Mr. Harrington, this is time for my piano lesson, huh? Happens I just lost my battle, so no, actually a different matter. Somebody I'd like you to meet. A distant acquaintance of mine, his name is Clive. What's your business here? I'm from a wealthy family, heir to the major apparel company, so why jump a group like Team Star? What a question you need to ask someone you just met. The answer is the same as everyone else in the team. As I was being bullied. So the academy really did have an issue with bullying. I would guess so, right? The school is all rainbows and butterflies these days. And the bullies from the back then don't even go to the academy anymore. What happened to them? It's from the director of the academy, I believe I am best positioned to answer that question. Mr. Harrington, 18 months ago, the members of Team Star confronted the students who used to bully them. An altercation broke out between the groups. Did not escalate into a major incident. Altercation nonetheless caused a scandal of hit third or unknown proportions. As a result of what happened, what occurred that day, the students who had perpetrated the bullying dropped out of the academy one after another. If there are any records of that in the academy anywhere, no, I should imagine not. The former deputy deleted all the records of the incident, you see. What? Why would anyone do that? Just as I was puzzling over how to best deal with Team Star in the aftermath of the incident, some student came to see me. The student declared that they would take all responsibility for Team Star's actions. In exchange, they requested that I exonerate the other students of Team Star from any blame. No one told me that, except the request and agreed that I take disciplinary action against Team Star. I assigned 18 months of overseas study to the student who took responsibility for the team, a year and a half of studying abroad. This is not intended as a punishment, you understand. Team Star were the victims after all. I wanted this student to take some time to rest, so I had them return home to the Gala region under the pretext of overseas study. Around that time, however, the former deputy director took it upon himself to erase all traces of the incident from the academy's resources. It appears his intent was to shield himself from any blame. So he tried covering the whole thing up. That's terrible. After we discovered what he had done, I dealt with him appropriately, of course. But the inability of myself and the rest of the teaching staff to prevent this terrible act represented a great blunder on our part. I accepted the blame that lay at my feet and resigned from my position as director. The rest of the teachers joined me in handing in their notices. So that's why the current teachers were all brought in a year and a half ago. I understand my actions have caused you a great deal of trouble. You have my sincere apologies. Hang on, Mr. Harrington. How come you suddenly decide to talk about this now? Team Stark cannot carry on in this current fashion. I really wish to give a chance to chart a better course. Of course, there's no way I'm abandoning my friends and going to school without them, not after we've come this far. Your friends, Team Stormstar, must mean a great deal to you. Isn't that obvious? That's because you know they're my greatest treasure in the whole world. Bossing along around, yep. He's clearly a reliable friend. He almost reminds me of the gang back in the day. As you know, Team's Four Stars formed by a group of students. Been brought to school shortly after forming. These students, none other than the squad bosses themselves, confronted their bullies head on. The outcome was a resounding victory for Team Star. Though you could hardly call it a contest, the bullies didn't even put up a fight. They all got bolted. First day scared, pitless of Team Star. The bullies dropped out of school one after another. Team Star ended up the villains of the story. But that's neither here nor there. Forget I mentioned it. Here's a reward. Yeah. Make good use of those TMs. They should help you take down the last remaining boss. My supply unit rep will be along soon to give you your bonus reward. Him. Stay in your Pokeball for once, will you? Star went through all that, huh? He just wanted the bullies to go away, but then they came, the bad guys. Excuse me, in everyone's eyes, what a joke. The students, the teachers, they're all so messed up. Even just one of them had been paying attention when everyone was bullied. They've been able to tell right away that Team Star was the one in the wrong, but I guess the big boss was the one who purged everybody to their bullies despite knowing how messed up the academy is. What a massive idiot creating it. Team Star and just hoping their plan would miraculously work out. Sure of it. Well, here's your reward. Next boss is the last one. We're counting on you. Okay.